Okay, I'm going to talk today about how to become a missionary to Mexico. My name is Josh Britnell, and I am a missionary to Mexico. Okay, a lot of you probably have taken Spanish in school, and so you've already got one of the first things that you need. But if you want to become a missionary to Mexico, the first thing you want to do, probably just make a trip down there. You know, Mexico is not that far away. It's just across our southern border. I would recommend you make a trip to Mexico. Not to the tourist areas. Go find somebody who lives down there, who works down there, preferably a missionary who's down there, and go visit them for a week. See what they're doing. See how you like it. See if God speaks to you. If you feel like God's speaking to you, next I would talk to a mentor or a pastor and say, hey, I'm really feeling the call. I feel like I want to be a missionary to Mexico. And get some advice from them. Ask them about areas in your life maybe that you need to work on before you become a missionary. Volunteer in your local church. You know, when we go to be missionaries, often we go and we work within the local church. So the same things that you're doing in your local church here, you'll probably be doing there as well. After you've made a trip down to Mexico, consider committing a year or maybe 6 months, an extended period of time when you can go down, you can really learn the language, you can really get immersed in the culture and learn about what it is that you're gonna be doing. Learn about Mexico, get some Mexican friends. That's a great way really to confirm that calling. And then if you really feel like that's what you wanna do, that's how you wanna do with your life, connect with an organization who can send you, who can train you, and who can support you while you're there. You know, I'm a missionary with Globe International, and they've been an invaluable tool to help us to get on the field and also to support us while we're there. We're gonna put some information about Globe International here on the screen and also in the links below. So I really hope that you will consider being a missionary to Mexico. You know, there's plenty of places in Mexico where people have never heard the gospel, and there's a lot of work to be done all over the place. So we need your help.